The accident occurred on May 5, Russian time, at Sheremetyevo Airport, Moscow, killing 41 people. Aeroflot's plane announced the incident nearly 10 minutes after takeoff, so in 19 minutes, it returned to the airport and moved in the sky over Moscow. The passenger had a horrific experience. According to Flight 24 Flight, the crew found the plane had malfunctioned only 8 minutes after leaving Sheremetyevo Airport at 6:03 p.m. At 6:11, the aircraft's squawk code was changed to 7600. This is the code that the unattended unit for radar identification, and the above parameter implies that the aircraft encountered a radio communication error. 6H25, the code changed to 7700, referring to the emergency signal. Flight Radar 24 then determined the plane had moved in the sky for 2 rounds before the emergency landing at 6:30, then caught fire like a fire bridge. Therefore, the plane had about 30 minutes of flying in the sky and passengers faced extreme panic feelings in 19 minutes. Dikhamov said he had to land the plane under the condition that the fuel was still full in the tank, which could ignite the aircraft, after it landed very hard on the runway and was turned on 3 times. According to Kazatkina and the pilot of flight Denis Evdokimov, there was a flash of light and a loud explosion. Before starting to take the plane back to Sheremetyevo Airport, Moscow made an emergency landing. Problem got worse when the ground communication system failed because of lightning. Therefore, the Superjet squad has no choice but to land by hand. Were finally able to contact radio waves on the ground and could only say a few words to the air traffic control unit, instructing them to make an emergency landing. When landing, the aircraft has hit the runway several times and can cause the gas tank to break, causing a large fire behind the plane. However, the captain did not explain why the plane landed so hard. Evdokimov just said the plane caught fire when we landed. When the plane stopped, the escape process took place immediately. And see the fire. Everyone started screaming loudly with fire, but there was no sign of fire in the cabin at that time, the evacuation process could happen quickly. Kazatkina said some passengers did not listen to the crew's instructions when they deliberately stopped to pick up their luggage, causing the evacuation process to be blocked. The 41 people killed, at least 2 children and 1 crew member. Captain Evdokimov said that he and the other pilots had complied with the aircraft's mass landing process, which was larger than normal, but strong bumps could cause fire to break out. Aeroflot's aircraft is scheduled to fly to Murmansk, northern Russia, carrying 78 people. Immediately after takeoff, the pilots announced an emergency situation and turned their heads. According to Flight Radar 24, the plane followed Moscow's sky before crashing into the runway and caught fire.